Thank you. We did it, buddy! Having Frostfang on our team didn't hurt either. Well then, it's time to go back and report in. But I gotta admit, I don't know which way to go.
Don't worry, Frostfang can guide us out.
Phew! So that's sorted. Frostfang sure knows this forest well, huh?
Yes. This is where we first met.
Really? More details, please! I want to hear the whole story!
It was a long time ago, when I was just a little girl. I wandered into the forest and lost my way. I found a shadowy figure illuminated by the moonlight.
A shadowy figure?
Yes. Well, I was scared and clung to it without thinking, but it wasn't a person. It was a small Baryoth.
Yikes! You snuggled up to a wild Baryoth?
Its fur was so soft.
Zero survival instinct, huh?
I was soon found by villagers who took me home. The Baryoth stayed behind.
And let me guess, that was...
Frostfang, yes. But I didn't realize that until later.
Wow! A wild monster letting a human child approach it? You had a special connection even back then!
Maybe if I'd never gotten lost in the forest, I wouldn't have met Frostfang. Maybe my first encounter with Frostfang and yours with Ratha was destiny at work.
Hey, what about me? It was fate meeting me, too!
You should cherish your fateful encounter with Ratha. Okay, let's head back.
Hey, don't ignore me!